I grew up in Shanghai, China, which is a big city in the world. And I finished my high school junior year in Shanghai, and I started my high school senior year in a small town called Atchison in Kansas. I find like for the education here, there's much more freedom in terms of if I want to learn something, if I want to do something, there is available space and resources for me to start with. That's why when I just type in, okay, engineering college or top engineering schools in US, and I find Penn State.
I got to know Danhao Ma at Penn State Altoona in 2010 when he took a course that I taught, that is Physics 211, Introductory Mechanics. After finishing the course in the fall 2010, I told the students, okay, anyone who is interested in doing research can really get in touch with me. And since spring of 2011, he's been working with me.
He introduced me to Dr. Ram Rajakapola and Professor Clive Randall, and I got a chance to work in their labs. And here I worked into the design and the fabrication evaluations of the supercapacitors, which is a type of energy storage devices similar as batteries. By making these supercapacitors flexible, we can apply it into different devices. For example, in the future, we'll have flexible cell phones. So the supercapacitors as energy storage devices can be directly attached with the flexible touch screens.